President Moon Jae-in made a visit to the Ulsan National Institute of Science and Technology. The Liberal leader was there to deliver a speech at the graduation ceremony. Hwang Hojun shares with us his message of encouragement to Korea's next-generation scientists.
A total of 957 students graduated on Monday from the Ulsan National Institute of Science and Technology in Korea's southeast. And they were joined at the ceremony by President Moon Jae-in, who gave a commencement speech offering them some encouragement and pledging the government's support so they can become the next leaders of the fourth industrial revolution and of innovative growth. He urged the graduates to take on challenges and not to fear failure, emphasizing that failure can sometimes be more valuable than success, and it's the driving force behind personal growth. It was President Moon's first commencement speech and his first visit to a university since he was inaugurated last May. According to a Blue House official, UNIST holds a special place in President Moon's heart. In fact, he helped found the institute in 2007 while serving as chief of staff to the late President Roh Moo-hyun. UNIST was the only state-run university in the region at the time and was converted to a national institute in 2015. Before the commencement ceremony, President Moon met with some UNIST students and looked at some of the innovative products made by those receiving startup support from the institute. Some of their innovations include an air purifier, a smartphone holder for bike riders, a wireless communication device for firefighters, and a treatment patch for spinal injuries. President Moon showed great interest and promised to help them achieve their dreams as much as he can. Hwang Hojun, Arirang News.